winners in the sport, but they got to be a little concerned. After what they did to Brock Lesnar last week, they got to be looking over their shoulders, Coach. Coach.
Hello again, everybody. Welcome to Sunday Night Heat. I am the coach alongside Raven.
To do what others can't do is talent. To do what talent can't do is genius. That's why I'm here, Coach.
Yeah, whatever. The main event for Backlash next Sunday is set, but Raven, there's a couple of guys who think like they should be facing Triple H.
They need to get in line and take a number, because I'll tell you what, come Backlash, Triple H may not even be the champion anymore. Hulk Hogan may be.
And Justin Riddle.
Well, should be a tremendous tag team contest to kick things off here on Sunday Night Heat. But I got to tell you, Ray, to get back to Brock Lesnar just for a second and the Hardy Boys, those two chair shots the Hardy Boys gave to Brock Lesnar, they didn't put him down. They just seemed to make him even angrier, and they were too brutal to even show here on Heat tonight.
I got to tell you, the Hardy Boys looking to exact revenge after what Brock did to them. But apparently this feud's going to go on and on, because Brock Lesnar cannot be satisfied with what the Hardys did to him.
Well, Brock Lesnar is an absolute monster, and we now know that Paul Heyman is his agent, and he's Paul Heyman.
What did you think he was, Coach? Did you think he was his car parker? Did you think he was his personal maid? Of course the man's his agent, and Paul Heyman has business acumen.
I agree with that, and Paul Heyman says that Brock Lesnar is the next big thing, and I don't agree with Paul Heyman on a lot of things, but I do agree with him on this.
What Paul Heyman knows is professional wrestling talent, and Paul Heyman is a genius when it comes to producing, managing, and I guess being an agent.
Well, now it's Steven Richards and Jeff Hardy kicking off this tag team contest, and I'll give credit where credit's due. We haven't seen Steven Richards for some time, but he looks to be in tremendous shape. Here's the cover by Jeff Hardy. A two and a kick out by Steven Richards.
Stevie Richards is slightly out of his gourd. I've known Stevie Richards for years, and he goes by the name of Wacko Stevie now because he's completely out of his cracker. That being said, I am a personal fan of his, and I think he has much more to offer than anyone's seen.
Now Justin Credible in. Here's a tag, and Matt Hardy and Jeff are tag teaming and double teaming on Justin Credible. And referee Nick Patrick, what a shock, losing control already in this tag team contest. And now a big shot by Matt Hardy to the gourd of Justin Credible. Well, folks, a little bit later on, we're going to take you back to Raw this past week and show you the story of Stone Cold Steve Austin and The Undertaker. And Raven, both of these guys not happy at all with the way things are shaking down heading towards Backlash.
Absolutely, Coach, but let's save that for later in the broadcast. Right now, Matt Hardy with both double flying head scissors. Matt Hardy now with a clothesline to both. Richards rolling out as Justin Credible backing in towards the ropes.
Now Matt Hardy is on absolute fire here early on.
And Richards with a forearm to the back. Oh!
Bam! To a big
super kick by Justin Credible. And that should do it.
This should be a huge upset cover to all. And Matt Hardy is able to get that shoulder up just before the count of three.
If that isn't a slow count, Coach, I'm not one to gripe. I'm not one to dicker over small things. But that, my friend, was a slow count from Nick Patrick, who is notorious for slow counts.
I like to say Nick Patrick has one speed. Slower.
Coach, leave comedy to the professionals.
And the professional would be
Steven Richards.
Exactly.
With a big chop. And right back in the corner, notice how Justin Credible and Richards are keeping Matt Hardy in their corner so he cannot make the tag. And look at the eyes of Wacko Stevie.
Well, Steven Richards almost mocking Matt Hardy. And oh, wait a second, nice step suplex. Here's a quick cover by Steven Richards. Hook of the leg, two, he's going to have a three. Oh, and a kick out again by Matt Hardy.
And bringing him right back to their corner and tagging out. Keeping the man fresh, making quick tags, staying on Matt Hardy so he cannot tag in the very dynamic Jeff Hardy.
Folks, a little bit later on, we're going to take it back and recap what happened on Tough Enough 2 this past week right here on MTV. Also, in action right here in the ring, Goldust will go one-on-one with Sean Stasiak. Cover two on Matt Hardy.
Speaking of Tough enough, Coach. There is nothing I like better than watching a bunch of grown adults whining and crying like a bunch of crybabies on Tough Enough. It's like a bunch of schoolgirls with a skin knee.
Well, it's always entertaining.
Wait a second. Matt Hardy fighting his way out of the corner. Elbow to the face, fist, and Stevie Richards showing remarkable presence of mind. Drop toe holding Matt so he cannot tag the more dynamic Jeff Hardy.
You know, if I didn't know any better, I would think that you're starting to get a little bit excited for Backlash next Sunday.
Well, Coach, have you seen the card, Coach?
I have seen it. It's going to be a tremendous night next Sunday in Kansas City. Of course, Triple H, Hollywood Hulk Hogan, and then Stone Cold Steve Austin, The Undertaker. And we'll get into that story a little bit later on. But I tell you what, it's going to be a special, special night next Sunday. And now Steven Richards, a big elbow by Matt Hardy. And right now, Matt Hardy, oh, what is that? Oh, goodness!
Matt Hardy calls that the side effect, and Steven Richards holding the back of his neck. And Stevie Richards looks to be in a bit of pain.
And you can see that Jeff Hardy desperately wanting the tag. And
this could be
incredible also.
This could be the opening he needs. When Richards needs to make a tag, Wacko Stevie needs to get in Just Incredible.
What a huge opportunity this is for Just Incredible. Steven Richards here against the Hardy Boys. Here comes Jeff Hardy, and here comes Just Incredible.
Jeff Hardy like a man repossessed,
oh,
Coach.
My goodness, Jeff Hardy into the nether regions of Steven Richards. And a nice Russian leg sweep on Just Incredible. And the crowd is absolutely on fire. Here's a cover. Nick Patrick a little bit slow.
Stevie Richards right there with the save. Matt Hardy, you see him hobbling over trying to cut Steven Richards off. But it looks like they're setting up the poetry in motion.
And here comes Jeff Hardy, and you are exactly right. Poetry in motion under Steven Richards.
Matt Hardy throwing Just Incredible in the corner. Here comes poetry in motion a second time.
One more time, but nobody is home.
But Jeff landing on his feet on the second rope, and here comes the twist of fate.
And now Matt Hardy, the twist of fate. And Jeff Hardy up to the top rope. And the crowd is up on their feet for the Swanton Bomb.
Did you see how Jeff landed that time? His entire body right in Just Incredible's midsection. I'm surprised the man isn't rolling over and heaving his guts up.
The Hardy Boys with a hard-fought victory over Just Incredible and Steven Richards. What a way to kick off Heat. So much to show you within the hour. So much great action as we get set for Backlash live next Sunday only on pay-per-view. Hey, Hardy Boys, look out behind you. Well, still to come right here on Heat. Raven, that big Texan Bradshaw goes head-to-head with the Boss Man. Don't go away. Heat coming right.